whatever I say, I take Lakshman into confidence and Sachin into confidence. It's a decision we all three have taken that we've interviewed all the prospective candidates except Phil Simmons, who's not been available today for interview. And what we have decided is that we will hold on for the time being for the announcement of the coach. We need a few more days and talk to a few more people, especially the captain, and then make an announcement, because we feel that there is no hurry at the moment. We want to speak to Virat Kohli once he's back from America, all three of us, along with the respective people concerned. We will explain to him that the coaches want to function a certain way and make sure that everybody is on the same page before we make the announcement. Because once we make this announcement, it has to be till the World Cup. Virat needs to understand how the coaches will also approach.
So yeah, the five were Lalchand Rajput, Sehwag, and then Richard Pybus, Ravi Shastri, and Tom Moody.
You know, you got to give credit to Virat that he's just completely stayed out of it. He has no inputs, he's not sent any names, but we feel as an advisory committee that he's the captain, which is the most important thing in cricket. He and every one of us needs to be on the same page, because for us, Indian cricket is more important. And as you know, we are just a small bit. The main bit is the players who are going to play and the coach. CAC will go out of the picture once Virat and the coach and respective members of the board sit, and then the board takes over.